All four tickets to the women's semifinal in Pensacola have been punched. A wild quarterfinal Saturday here from Hartzell Arena. We got it kicked off with the Appalachian State Mountaineers taking on the second-seeded UTA Mavericks. And it was App State early and often, especially Bree Stanley.
A low-scoring game, but Bree Stanley came to play. 24 points, 6 rebounds, getting buckets anytime that her team needed her to step up and get it done, whether that be driving, hitting threes, facilitating. Not a high-scoring game by any means. However, Appalachian State gets the 54-46 win over UTA to advance to the semifinals.
In our second quarterfinal matchup from Hartzell Arena, we had Little Rock, we had Georgia State. It was a slugfest back and forth. 9 threes in the first half. It was raining from all over the court.
Yeah, it rains a lot in Florida, I hear. So therefore, that was no difference inside the gym as well. But credit Little Rock with the ability to step up, make shots when they needed to. Multiple assists, 15 off 23rd made buckets, only 6 turnovers for this team, taking great care of the ball, earning their spot in the semifinals tomorrow.
Kaylee Scott, Teal Battle, a combined 47 points, and the Trojans are into the semifinal to take on the Raging Cajuns of Louisiana. Little Rock might be one of the hottest teams in the conference right now. They've won 2 straight after 3 straight losses heading into the tournament. Meanwhile, on the other side, App State runs up against a brutally tough Troy Trojans offense with 6 players who average double figures. The semifinal kicks off tomorrow, noon Eastern, right here on ESPN+, from Pensacola Bay Center. For Megan McEwen, I'm Matt Schumacher saying so long from Quarterfinal Saturday.